Definitely the family.
My favorite part about Christmas would have to be just, well, not only the fact that we get a little bit of a break, but the fact that you can just spend a couple of days, hours with family, and even people you wouldn't normally visit. A lot of families I hear about aren't even, you know, good friends or anything, and this is horrible, we should restart right now, because I can't think of anything to say.
I am a true.
My favorite part about the holidays is lots of food. But the prettiest sight to see is
the holly that will bring on your own. Trees.
Because they're so beautiful.
A pair of hop-along boots.
My favorite part about Christmas is all the food. And like being with my family.
I think lights like driving by and seeing like everyone decorating our house is my favorite part of Christmas.
Family.
Beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere.
We have like a tree like that.
Now there's
big.
A tree in the Grand Hotel.
Really.
One in the park as well.
Decorate for Christmas. Put the trees, Christmas lights, and more good stuff.
We'll usually put up a tree, not much outside.
Oh yeah, my family's ridiculous when it comes to Christmas decorations. Anything from, well, outside and then inside we have garland all over. I mean, it's ridiculous. Decorate big time.
Not that much.
Yeah, we decorated a week before Thanksgiving.
We do. We decorate, like, our whole street is decorated in lights. We help, like, set them all up.
A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots.
The wish of Barney and Ben.
This
dogs will talk and we'll go for a walk.
The hope for Janice and Jen.
And the mom that can hardly
of course they do, because it's like Christmas. It's like happy holidays. People can absolutely take the Christmas season too far. I don't think it's possible to take the Christmas season too far.